Mamma mia, guys, mamma mia, look where we are today in the amazing and wonderful and famous town of Porto Fino. We are in Castello Brown on the top of Porto Fino, and from here the view is just perfect, amazing and wonderful. Look where it is, the town, and we are at some minutes by walking from the town, but from here it's just a stunning view of the town. And with this walking tour we will go from here to the Chiesa di San Giorgio, then we will go down to the marina, we will visit the piazzetta, walking along the streets we will see the restaurants, the bars, and I hope you will enjoy this walking tour from Portofino. Here I am, guys, your Marco. I hope you will enjoy the video, you will subscribe to the channel, and don't forget that we have a lot of videos also from Liguria, from Cinque Terre, from Rapallo, Santa Margherita Ligure, Porto Venere, and a lot of videos from the north to the south of Italy. So in our channel you will find a lot of nice tours around the beautiful places in Italy. So now from here, from the Castello Brown of Portofino, where we can see Rapallo, which is this town down there, we can also see a little bit of Santa Margherita Ligure, the nice view of the Portofino, the beach and the restaurants, and now from here we will start our tour. Nice, bello, amici miei. So let's start our tour together here in Portofino. Here it's the castle. To enter you pay 5 euros, and then you can go up here where the view is just perfect and amazing. It's very scenic with a lot of colors, a lot of flowers. You can visit the rooms which they are inside the castle, and then you can go back to the town of Portofino. So this is a castle from the Middle Age. It's still in very good conditions. Today they use it for weddings in the summer. Events, special events. And then the people, they can come, pay 5 euros, and visit also the castle from the inside. It's worth it to visit just for the view and just for taking some nice pictures from the balconies. Today it's Saturday, 17th of July, so a lot of tourists and a lot of people around. 30 degrees, a little bit cloudy, but a very nice day. So here we go to Church of San Giorgio. It's on this direction. So you see we are here, and now we go to San Giorgio and then to Portofino. This is the road which goes down to the town of Portofino, and when it's very hot and the summer time it's very tough to go up. But still many people, they like to go to the castle because the view from there is wonderful.
Yeah.
È sconvolgente.
And now from here, from this corridor, we have another nice view of Portofino. So we are going down, we are approaching the town, but we are still in a up position compared to the town. And look at this view, wonderful and nice, of Portofino. So then these stairs, they go down to the harbor. But before, I want to show you the church of San Giorgio. And then we go direction Portofino.
Era proprio la croce dei crociati genovesi della Repubblica di Genova. Qua vedete due alberi all'epoca, parla di una
So when you don't want to walk a lot, you can stop also here in San Giorgio in the church, and from here, from the square, also the view is just fantastic and perfect. Look at this. And you can see some yacht. This is a very exclusive and luxury destination for vacation, so that's why there are a lot of big boats and yachts. And here also some ferry boats, which they bring the people from Santa Margherita Ligure to Portofino for 13 euros back and forward. You can use the ferry boat, or you can also come by bus or walking. It's 4 kilometers from Santa Margherita Ligure to Portofino. And from this side we have the wild face of Portofino. You see all these rocks and cliffs which they go down into the water. People that are also coming here for snorkeling. And a lot of tours that go around the coast of Portofino. Very nice. Very nice, and this is one of the most recommended destinations when you are in Ligure, when you are in the north of Italy, and when you want to enjoy some nice views, nice dolce vita here in Italy.
Se vieni te la presento. però non vi faccio illusioni, capisci? È una amica.
Indeed, we are back in Portofino on the town. As you can see, this is the piazzetta di Portofino where everything goes when it's lunch or dinner time. As you can see, it's full of restaurants, which we will see later. And now let's discover first this part, the part of the harbor of Portofino.
Thank you. mangiare, non posso dire che avanti lei con un
cuore. E così? E io così?
No, è bravo, su.
So this was the part of the harbor of Portofino. You see with the luxury yacht.
Siamo stati alle 5 Terre.
And now let's keep going around direction the center of the town.
Thank you. detto che questa volta non mi si può fare meglio. Per problemi di salute.
Non ho mangiato niente così al tempo.
Se non è un gelato? So here it's the parking station. When you come by car, this is the point when where you will arrive, and the best advice I can give is to book in advance even the parking place, especially if you are arriving in high season. It's best, the best is to book everything, even the parking place, or you can always park in Santa Margherita Ligure, which is cheaper, and then from Santa Margherita Ligure to Portofino you come by ferry boat or by bus. Ciao.
Ciao, io sono Tino.
Piacere. Ciao. Here some hotels as well. In Portofino there are also some hotels, some five stars hotel as well. Or in Santa Margherita Ligure, there you will find also many other hotels and accommodations. Here we are back on Piazzetta. Up there you see the Castello Brown, the yellow church. Up there it's the Church of San Giorgio, where we were before. And now I want to show you another nice corner of Portofino before we go to the other side of the beach. And now here from the church of Divo Martino, we go to the other side of the beach of Portofino. That's the church, the front of the church. And look even at the floor, how beautiful it is, made by stone, one by one, as a mosaic. Very nice. guys, I hope you enjoyed this video from the beautiful town of Portofino, full of colors, full of nice hotel, restaurants, corners, churches. Here the castle, it's also very nice and very scenic, as you can see, also with many flowers in a very very good conditions. So thanks a lot for watching, for sending comments and likes, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and to watch also the other videos from our channel about Liguria, about north, south, center of Italy. A lot of videos from different Italian beautiful destinations. Grazie a tutti e ciao.